Oh my gosh, you little turd. Wyatt, what are you? Oh, there's Wyatt. What are you doing, goofball? Good morning. Oh, I did not sleep good at all last night, so I locked Matt out again. So he was throwing rocks at the window, woke myself up, and then woke Wyatt up. Sorry, Matt. Didn't mean to lock you outside again. And then I couldn't go back to sleep for the life of me. It took forever. And then Emma came barging into our room. So I was awake for that. And then a little after that, the cat came in the room and was like licking me and bothering me. So I was awake for that. And then Wyatt woke up. So I really didn't get a whole lot of sleep. It feels like I didn't get a whole lot of sleep. I'm not really sure the time frames of everything, but
I know I'm tired.
That's for sure. So I'm all cozied up on the couch. I got a blanket. And Wyatt was sitting up here with me, but now he's playing. He slept good, so I guess that's all that matters, huh? And now you want me to spray you in the face? Ready? He's so cute walking. We're just waiting for Emma to wake up.
Say hello, banana phone. Say hello. Say hi. Ew, Wyatt. He like bit the top of it off. Would you just eat this banana? Eat that one, it's better. It's more yummy.
Oh my gosh, you little turd. What? Why do you keep looking back at me like that? You look like a little monkey. What was that? What was that? Oh, did part of the banana fall off? Oh no! You can give it to me? Thank you. Thank you. You can just set it down. Or throw it at me. Here you go. I'm beginning to think you really didn't want a banana. You just wanted to play with it. You didn't want to eat it. You just wanted to play with the banana, huh? Yeah. Don't eat it. Yuck. It's the peel. Yucky. I made smoothies this morning.
Are you walking with
the
dog?
Yes.
Light off!
Here, look.
What's
that noise? Go put the table on for her. She's getting reckless. Stop.
Emma. Get yourself up. I'm gonna tickle you. I'm gonna tickle you. Oh, and there you are with the bubbles. Definitely. My hands are full. My hands are full.
I am done.
You
want
I'm
Emma, your singing is so pretty.
Oh no, as asshole is.
What is that? Oh, is that part of it?
Yeah. Oh no, I'm seeing it. Oh no, seeing this.
She's so cute singing. Huh. Oh my goodness, it has been so long since I last vlogged. I was so tired this morning because I really didn't get much sleep last night. So this whole morning I was just like because I was so tired. I wasn't doing anything. I pretty much laid on the couch for the majority of the morning because I was so tired. And so I just woke up from like a 2-hour nap, which is really, really nice. So when Wyatt went to sleep, I just went in there with him and I laid in bed. And Emma stayed out here and just watched some TV. So right now, the kids are getting a little snack in and we're going to go swimming. So we got her some floaties. Oh, okay. Go grab the other bag. We're going to go swimming. We have floaties this time so Emma can go jump in the pool and run around and be a crazy person without me having to be like, you need to sit on the steps. What?
No, I'm not jumping there.
Oh, you don't want to jump in?
No, yeah, I want to see it's
real. Oh, okay.
Amy, do this.
Oh, okay.
Amy, fly in there.
Oh, fly in there?
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness. That is so silly.
Yeah.
So you can tell someone is super excited to go do something. I think she's been like, all right, guys, come on. Like, let's go. Let's do something today. Ow. All right, quit. And the fact that I've been in the room and she's been out here by herself for the past couple of hours, I'm sure that is helping. So we just got out here. The floaties are amazing. Like, I can't believe that we didn't have them before because, yeah, they're a lifesaver. She is swimming like a fish. And I don't have to worry too much. And Wyatt is still, and he just wants to go play in the rocks. What are you doing? And the cat is over there. Jesus, Emma. Normally sit down and eat dinner. So we were out there for over an hour, which was cool. Everyone was having fun. I pretty much had to pull the kids out of the pool, but I was like done swimming. So we're pretty much just eating like leftovers and all that stuff. We are like the leftover family at this point. I feel like every time I'm like, oh yeah, this is what we're doing for dinner, it's leftovers. But the kids are gonna go get in the bathtub after this, get all the chlorine off of them, and then go to bed shortly after. So I'm going to end the vlog here tonight. Thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you guys next time. Bye. Say bye. Wyatt, say bye-bye. Yeah, you're a little bit stuffing food in his mouth.